Hello everyone, FunshineX here. Welcome back to Wayward Wonders, a CTM map created by mOndy. Look in the description below for a link to download the map and play for yourself. Last time, we went to the Temple of Artemis and got the block. And this time, next up is the Colossus of Rhodes. Looking at the map, I can tell we're going to need a boat. So let's make a boat. Where is my wood? There we go. Let's make a couple boats, because knowing me, I will probably crash them and lose them. So having a couple boats, not a big deal. Okay. You can see I've repaired my armor a little bit, just so we don't lose it. Most of my tools are looking decent. I've got two bows just in case one dies. But look at this one. It's got power four, but it's also got max health. A little bit of knockback resistance, and a little bit of speed on there. That's kind of cool. So, but I only get the max health when I equip it. Isn't that weird? So if max health is on your armor, you always get it. But if it's on your one of your weapons, you only get it when it's equipped. So, that's okay. Let's head there now. We're going to head in the northwest direction. If we go directly northwest, we'll probably hit the red wool. But I think I want to go for that one on the way back if we have time. I don't want to not be able to complete a monument block this episode. So let's head a little bit more, almost like west-northwest. And we should come to the ocean. And then we'll head up the channel in between the two islands up to the Colossus Rhodes. And I will meet you guys there at least when we get to the ocean. Be right back. Alright guys, a little bit of a detour. I saw this on the horizon, wanted to go check it out. It is a desert temple, but it is upside down. that's a little interesting. Let's go see what it could be. Yeah, this is really weird. What do we got? I hear some spiders. Did I already come in here? I do not remember coming in here. Okay, well let's check it out. Maybe I did come in here and just forgot. Skeleton. Ooh, look at that. Unbreaking 5. Dinner bones bow. Okay. I'll take the meat. You can spawn a dinner bone. Okay, let's take the bow. The bones I don't really need. Let's see, chain leggings, bones, milk, a great potion, holy moly. Instant health 4, strength, speed, haste, resistance, regen, and jump boost. That we'll use next boss fight. I've got some experience, feather falling boots, name tags, poison potion, and iron horse armor. Don't really need any of that. And there is some TNT down there. I honestly don't remember coming in here. I played this map, you know, just kind of to test it out at the beginning. Whoa, it's dinner bone. Look, he's upside down. Because if you name anything dinner bone, right, it turns upside down. Even the skeletons, that's quite funny. Like, this must be dinner bone's temple. All right. Cool. All right, guys, well, I'm going to continue along this direction. I'll be right back. All right, guys, another distraction along the way, but I found a neat little village here, so might as well loot it. It's kind of like dormitories. we just got wheat. Am I going to have to check every one of these rooms? Oh my goodness, so many guys hanging out in here. Wow, nothing in there either. I'm sure one of them has a chest, but you have to check them all to find it. Nope, nothing. Okay. Interesting little village. This is actually a big village, and I'm not sure where it is on the map. I'm not seeing it on the map. Where are we? Maybe this has been added since the map came out? Well, there's a big giant lava pool in the middle of the thing that I almost walked in. Alright, no more distractions. We are going to make it over to the ocean. Alright guys, we're coming up on another village, and this looks like it's right on the coast, which means we are in the right place. This village should have a dock going out in the ocean. If it does, then we are definitely in the right area. They've got their own little temple. This is the Black Temple. But I want to see... Let's see, do they have a blacksmith? I could kill the... And they got more dormitories here. There's a blacksmith. Always good to check blacksmith for some iron, some diamonds, something good here. Potion of Rage. I think I have one of those, but ooh, that's a lot of pork chops. Why does the blacksmith have a ton of pork chops? He's holding out on everybody else. Alright, and here is the dock. So let's head out here. This is kind of a new structure here. We've got crafting table, got a furnace, a little bit of coal. Nothing really good there. More potions. I've got so many potion things here. Oh, there's a boat for us, sitting and ready. Yeah, I really don't want to fill my inventory up. I might grab this on the way back if there's room. But it looks like it's just a bunch of fisherman's gear. So yeah, I guess we didn't need the boats. They're all right here. That's pretty cool. We are heading down in between these two islands. So you've got the snowy one there, and I guess they're kind of both going to be snowy. Are these just floating buoys? Okay, yeah. I thought for a second they might be like spawners. That would make it a lot more difficult if you had to sail through this area with mobs attacking you. Look out for the squid! And as we sail through here, we should see the Colossus come up in the middle here. If you've never seen the Colossus of Rhodes, it's a big giant statue of a man. And any second now? Whoops, why did it stop? Our boat just decided to sputter out and die there. Look at the terrain, it's crazy. Alright, he had just started to appear on the horizon. Of course, it's nighttime. Interesting. It looks like there's some kind of building there. Guess that's our destination. You found the Colossus of Rhodes. Hooray. He's got some kind of like bow and arrow here, and he's holding something in his arm. So I'm kind of wondering... Looks like we're going to climb up his legs, maybe? Get up into his head, or maybe up into whatever he's holding there in his other hand. Okay, let's bring this in. I know it's gonna happen. As soon as I get out of this boat, it's gonna like shoot like way over there. It always happens to me. Oh my goodness, it stayed right there. Amazing. Wow. Okay. Oh, and I never enchanted my shovel. Oops. Okay, up we go. And we've got, oh, another one of these spawn things. Set spawn to the monument or spawn to this location. Definitely this location, okay. And I guess we go in. Looks like there's another entrance over there, so we can go up either one here. And here we go, the great climb up a man's leg. I'm scared to know what we may find when the two legs meet. Here we go, up and up and up. Okay. Be nice if you put some stairs in for us, mOndy. All this jumping, using up my food. Alright, here we go. We got the place where the two legs meet. Anything out here? It's a lot thicker than it looks. Where's the outside? Why are there random glowstone blocks here? There's the outside, okay. Just wanted to get a nice little view. Wow, that's a long way down. Okay, let's head up. Up we go. I think we're now in his abdomen. Maybe approaching his chest. It was nice if whoever built the Colossus to put this nice access port up in here so the maintenance workers could climb up and clean it. No, just kidding. All right, here we go. Where are we going now? It seems like we're going maybe over into his arm. Because it's steadily taking us over here this way. Yep, I can see on the minimap. We've already gone past his head. Oh, we got a boss here. Sisyphus, come no closer. I do not wish to catch another soul ablaze. Interesting. Maybe we're fighting ablaze? Must regenerate. Alright, does he have regeneration of some sort? Okay, I think he's above us. There also seems to be a zombie somewhere. There's a zombie. Hello, Mr. Blaze. Want some water? There you go. Come fight. Come on. Where'd you go? can't shoot your fireballs through a water wall, huh? What are you doing, zombie? You're not part of the fight. Get out of here. This is between me and Sisyphus. I am glad I brought this bucket of water. Wow, this is going to be amazing for this fight. Where'd you go? Running away? Oh, I got you now. I got you now. Try and light me on fire. Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd he go? There he is. Did he just, like, regen to full health? Is that what that meant? Oh, he's in the water now. You fell for my trap. Oh no, I got hit. Psh, nothing. This is easy. Okay, guys, if you play this, bring a block of water. Got him! The fire of my life is fading in my heart. You are strong, FunshineX. You may take the block. Oh, he actually gave me a compliment. Well, how nice of him. Alright, so up we go. Well, that was not very difficult, guys. But I'm a little nervous that I've got all these blocks that look identical. So let's throw some away so we don't accidentally... There's a yellow wool. No, that's not allowed. It has to actually say, like, specific things. Okay. Alright, no other loot. He didn't drop any loot, so... As far as I know, I don't see anything. Nope, no loot at all. Are we in... I almost want to go up to the top to see if we're in his helmet or if we're in his hand. Should we go up to the top? Yeah, I think we shall. If I have enough blocks. I just threw a bunch of them on the ground, didn't I? That I could have used to make this nice little pillar. Alright. We also might just be able to jump off the top. Okay. We are in his... I don't know. I can't see anything else. It looks like this way is the way to his head. All right. Is that a chest? All right. I have to check. Ow. 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 Oh, man, there's... Okay, this is how we do it. Drop a little water. Wait for it to go all the way down. Pick up the water and ride the waterfall. Whee! Oh, no. I need to go over there. I need to go over there. Jump! Yes! Check out that, guys. Now that... Oh. A rabbit's foot. Really? Oh yeah, because they added rabbits to the game, didn't they? Is there any craft? What's the rabbit foot for? I guess it gives you luck if you hold on to it. Okay. We might have to jump. Yeah, we definitely are gonna have to jump. But I'm glad. You know, it would have been nice to have a little bit better secrets in there, because that leap of faith I took to get down here. But that's okay. All right, guys, here we go. See how many twists we can do. Whoa! Nice. All right, let's get out one of our boats. Swim to the surface before we drowned. Uh-oh. I went down pretty deep. Come on, we can make it to the top. Must make air. Wow, that made a pretty big wall of water. All right, guys. Well, that was this wool. And we've got quite a bit of extra time. And I'm looking at the map, and I'm seeing that we have the black wool up in the top left northwest corner. I think I'm going to head over here to this island and give it a shot. It looks like it's at the top of one of those big mountains here. I'm not sure if it's in it or on it, but oh, there's something up there. All right, is this boat going to go flying away? No? Wow, they must have fixed the boats. Okay, let's see how many zombies we encounter on the way to the mountain. Definitely a skeleton right there. Okay, yep, something up at the top. Maybe it's just a matter of climbing up to the top of the mountain to get the wool, but we'll give it a try. Zombie head. They're just like randomly there to scare you or something. I ain't scared. Or it's telling you those who have attempted to climb this mountain have met their doom. But look at my poor, my jump skills. I won't say parkour because it's not really parkour. Yeah, this is kind of a pretty steep mountain here. Not really a way to jump up. Whoa, almost went off the edge. Whatever. Whoa, there, the mountain seems to be hollow. Ooh, look at that jump. Look at this jump. Yeah. Are we there yet? Oh my goodness, like Mount Everest. And we're going to get to the top of it, and it'll be like, sorry, your princess is another castle. Or your wool is on top of another mountain. Alright, I have climbed the peaks of Mount Everest. There's twin peaks in some state. I don't know. I don't know if this is a wonder or just... I don't know what it is. You never know, right? There's a star on the map, and that is what we're going for. Oh, it's turned into cobble. We must be getting to the top. Okay. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. There's gonna be something up here. It is a skeleton. If he's got knockback, I'm gonna be so... Oh. Wait, what? Okay, just in case... Let's make a little wall here so he can't knock us off. What? What? Hello? Why can't I hit you? What? What? Push you off the edge. There you go. Goodbye. Burn. Where'd he go? He's running down the mountain. Does he drop the wool? What? There's supposed to be wool up here. What is going on? Do I have to kill him? I couldn't hit him. Like, it was just going right through him. And now he's who knows where. Mr. Skeleton, where have you gone? Ow, ow, ow. Let's eat some steak. Maybe that'll make us strong enough to kill him. I'm sure he's died now from fall damage and left his wool somewhere. Oh, there he is. Skeletal Elder. Why can't I hit him? Oh no! Ah, crap. Ah, no, no, no. Oh, he went down again. Push you off. There we go. That must have taken some fall damage. Wait, I'm going to get to the bottom and he's not going to have enough damage to kill him. Come on. What is with this? Oh, crap! I knew he would give him knockback, but invulnerability? You know, like... Okay, well... Maybe the black wool isn't dropped by that guy and it's just hiding here? Maybe it is. There are a lot of skeletons. Holy crap. Hopefully this is another diamond cache like the last place we went exploring. Nope, got really nothing in here. Nope, that goes down a ways. Try and keep it lit for you guys, but... Yeah, your elder up there won't let me kill him. Down we go into the depths of the mountain. I mean, all those skulls there seem like they're marking something, right? They can't just be for nothing. We got lava. Just keep heading down. Ooh, look at all those emeralds. Holy crap. Oh, there's a lot of bad guys. Get out of the way. Okay, bring them over to the lava. Maybe they'll take a couple little damage. Okay. Yeah, this is Emerald City. Wow. We are not in Kansas anymore. Where'd that creeper go? Ho ho ho, look at all the emeralds! And we're on bedrock. That makes it seem like there's something here, right? Why else would there be bedrock right here? Oh, because we're at level 2. Ah, goodness. That makes sense. Didn't realize we'd came down that far. Alright, I've got enough lapis to last me to enchant like a million things, so... Don't need to worry about that. But all these emeralds, there's so many villagers around. This might come in handy. He died. There's some diamonds. Eat my looting pick. Yeah. 3 diamonds from a looting pick. That was pretty bad. Well, I don't know, guys. I'm severely confused about what to do for this black wool. I'm worried that elder... No, because the last wool was on a lapis block. So somewhere we need to find a bunch of lapis blocks, and there should be a chest with the wool. I don't think he would make it just drop from a mob. Might have to go to the forums on this one and ask. Is the map the right place? You know, actually, I'm looking at the map now. And it kind of looks like the stars at the top of the peak, but it also might be north of the mountain. So let me get out of this giant sinkhole that I've got myself in now. And we'll head north just a little bit. And if we can't find anything, we'll head back to the monument. So be right back. Guys, what? What's that up in the sky? Did we forget to look up when we got to the top? I think that skeleton was a troll. He was just there for the knockback to send us back to the beginning, but I believe there are some clouds up there. We were supposed to pillar up or something. Okay. I'm going to head back up the mountain, and apologies for all the cuts, but I don't want to make this episode an hour long. But let's get up there again and see what's actually up on the rocks. I can't believe I didn't look up. Ah, man. Okay, be right back. Okay, guys, we're at the top. I think I have enough blocks to get up there. We shall see. Hopefully there are no other knockback skeletons waiting to greet us up here. But there's definitely something up there. So I probably wouldn't have seen it if it didn't turn nighttime right as I started to look, because I went north and there was absolutely nothing there. But I can see on the map there's something. And it was just dark enough for me to see the glimmer of the torches. Wow, this is really high. Luckily I've got my water bucket to get back down. Okay, we've used up all of those. Let's go for yellow stained clay now. I hope we have enough, because that would suck having to go all the way back down to get more. 3, 2, 1. Are we up? Oh, so close. And the dirt should get us there, yeah. Holy crap, we are high. Alright, any spawners? Ooh, this is so high. We made it. We made it. Where's the lapis? There are holes everywhere. This is not parkour. This is build your way across map. Alright, I think I need to get over there. Did I just see a skeleton fall down? Oh my goodness. It's gonna take a lot of blocks. Okay, I guess we just come out this way. Keep going over this way. We're almost there. And up. Come on, where are you? Show yourself. Yes, we did it. We made it. Haha, black wool. Sweet. Alright, so the only way down is to jump. Let's take the water ride down. Here we go. I don't want to go too fast because... hopefully the water goes faster than I do. Woo! Woo! Uh-oh, we're getting towards the bottom. Alright, I think it's safe to go out a little bit. Whoa, not too much, not too much. Sweet, guys. Alright, I'm going to meet you back at the monument. We can check out what rewards we get for placing the black wool. And see if there's any other... or see what our next target is for next episode. Be right back. Alright, guys, we have made it back to the monument. Let's wrap up this episode by placing our blocks here. We got the Colossus of Rhodes block. Hooray. Kabam! Colossus block has been returned. Fantastic. And we have black wool. Wow. Is this black? Yeah, wow. We're going right in order, I guess. Well, we kind of went white, orange, then black, but should get a random reward. Being a ninja potion. Sweet. Did we leave the other one in there? I think we did. Yeah, so got a juggernaut and a ninja potion from those. Guys, if you liked this episode, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see more. It's completely free. Until the next episode, this has been FunshineX for Wayward Wonders. Catch you guys later. Bye.